Okay. This is what a gathering stitch does now. Let's see, I think you can see this. It's gonna, the result of it is going to be that it makes the sleeves puffy. Puffy is what we want. Puffy is what we'll get with, because we're using the gathering stitch. See how it's getting ruffles? Okay, so it's something like that. See? And when we sew this puffy stitch onto, when we make the puffy stitch on the sleeves, it makes the sleeves stick up like that.